Nevada is a desert state. Open water is really rare. These suburban geese have learned to be around people. They're shy waterfowl, need water and no people. The White River drainage provides that. Thousands of years ago, the White River drained the central Great Basin. Today it starts as a feeble creek southwest of Ely. When it reaches the White River Valley, it joins other creeks and springs to fill several ponds. The drainage is dry for 70 miles, and then there are two ponds. And past them, water flows from springs, making the Pahranagat Valley a desert oasis. It's a narrow strip of green, surrounded by miles of desert. The federal government recognized that a resting place was needed for migrating waterfowl. In 1963, the Pahranagat National Wildlife Refuge was established. Here, 5,000 plus acres are devoted to traveling birds. I'm going to go to the hospital. Ducks and geese come to mind when thinking about migratory birds, but there are many other birds benefiting from the land put aside for ducks and geese, like herons, cranes, eagles, hawks, swans, stilts, coots, grebes, loons, egrets, rails, and more. Lots more.